Look at this stretch. Guys, yeah. Look at this. We could make a slime swirl right here.
Wow, yeah.
Look at this slime swirl. Wait, I want to make a satisfying sound.
Okay.
You just ruined my slime swirl. Stop. Okay, so let's roll it like this. Can I please make a satisfying sound, class? Okay, so here it is.
You can make a satisfying.
Girl, can you stop?
Pulling up with an emo chick that's broken. This that college dropout music. Every day like that she be thinking. My friends are all annoying.
Oh my gosh, guys. This song is like literally almost done. It's almost completely done.
Look at my slime, guys.
Sick.
Look at my slime.
Yeah, show it to the camera. Wow.
Look at my slime, guys.
Yeah.
Awesome, guys. Because I added glitter. More glitter waterfall.
Sad a little more. You need more activator, don't you?
Yep. Let me get that activator.
Oh my gosh.
Oh!
My arms are starting to hurt off so much kneading.
Me too. My arms are about to hurt because of mixing.
Yeah. You know.
Look at my slime! It's starting to do.
That foaming hand soap, I recommend it because it works like shaving cream, like literally like just shaving cream, and it doesn't have as much chemicals, and it smells so good. So, yeah, and it doesn't like mess up your like because the chemicals doesn't mess up your skin because it's hand soap. You're supposed to put it on your hands. So basically, this is like a clean slime. So it's healthy, I guess, kind of. Because, like, every time you have germs or, like, someone touches you and you have coronavirus, they have coronavirus, just play with your slime. And then, it'll clean your hands. Oh, my gosh, guys. There's only a little bit left in here. And it'll be completely done, guys. Is there more glue? Yep.
Is mine more glue?
No, I think yours is empty. Because you can tell it's empty because it's a clear bottle and you can see it.
Oh, look! There's more. It's just all the stuff.
I love this metallic color and it's my favorite. Hi. You like my slime? I know. Thank you. So we're mixing slime to the camera.
Satisfying.
Yep. Thick. Okay, it's almost done. I keep saying that, but like sometimes, like you really need to have patience when you're making slime. And I love slime. Because you never know what texture is going to be, how it's going to smell, how it's going to look, how it's going to feel. And yeah, we should make a slime shop, but I don't know how to make one. Okay, look, guys, my slime is finished, I think. Whoa, look at that.
Could I knead it now?
Oh, shoot. Oh, here. That needs activator. Okay, you can knead it with your hands, I think. Mix it with your hands like me. See, mine is already done because I was mixing with my hands.
Okay.
You still have glue on here. There's still activated on the table. Here, have this. I'm going to help you mix it because...
Mine is sticky.
I know. I'm going to help you knead it. It's because you put way too much foaming hand soap. Okay, I picked up the activator from the table and some glitter. There's still a lot of glitter left. Okay, just like that, and Wow, it's activated already.
Mine always gets sticky.
Yeah. You need to knead it with your hands. Don't be scared. Knead it.
Like that?
Yeah. Yours is really nice.
Look, guys.
And she loves pink. It's one of her favorite colors, too. What are your favorite colors?
Pink.
And?
And green.
Yep, I knew she was going to say this because I know her favorite colors, too. What are my favorite colors?
Blue and metallic blue and sprinkle blue.
Okay, I like blue, green, and purple, and turquoise, and aqua, and cyan, and yeah, so basically she kind of got them right. She got the blue part right. Well, yeah.
What?
See, look, it's starting to form already. See, I'm just trying to get this off because mix that. And there's still some glue and activator right here. I'm gonna mix this part for you. Oh my gosh. Look, guys, how glittery. So it would have been glittery and clear, but she added a foaming hand soap, so it made it like a light pink instead. But it's really nice. I love it either way. Yeah, so I added activator onto this little like blob of glue that was on the top because we put the glue bottles upside down. You guys should always do this. When there's extra glue, you always have to pick up it because look, there's still you got this much more. As I know it's a bit, but it's still more. Here. Put that in and mix. Okay, guys.
Oh, it's starting to not stick.
Yeah.
Well, look at my stick.
Yeah. And mix that part too. Oh my gosh, she hasn't mixed that part. Just like that. And the pink. Okay. So I'm gonna just stab it. And I'm gonna like pick it up with
satisfying.
This.
Satisfying. Mine is
alien.
Looking good. So, okay, I'm finished with this one. Would I
put it? Put it in there and keep mixing it. Knead it with your hands fast. Because this is a long video. It's starting to turn a long video. I've been finished mine. Okay, guys, wait. No, mix it in there. Yeah, so you can make a bigger one like mine. Okay, so you guys, okay, be quiet. Here it is. Crunch, and it's to give it a poke test. It's very clicky, and let's see if we can make some bubbles. I don't think it's gonna make bubbles, cause like yeah, it kind of made bubbles, but not really, cause the foam beads popped the bubbles. But it's fine. I like it either way. It's more of a buttery, crunchy slime. Because I added clay and it makes it very buttery and smooth. Look at that. And then the foaming, the foam balls, make it crunchy. Yeah. You need help with yours?
No, I got it.
Okay, mix it in there.
I got it. Wait, I'm getting more.
This video is going to be long because she needs to mix it and she's not doing it good. Let's just do it fast. So yeah, look at mine, guys. This is all finished. It's called Arctic Sea. The little snowballs are the white foam balls. Arctic is like bluish, tealish, minty. And that's the perfect shade of color. And it's light. And it's metallic because like the sea is like reflective because it shines when the sun hits it. Oh shoot, I have glitter all over my shorts.
Wait, cute.
And now they're on my shoes. I'm gonna look like Cinderella or something. Because somebody says there's never too much glitter. Let's add the whole bottle and just dumps it in her slime. Like if her bottle didn't come with glitter already and she didn't add that tiny container, but she had to add the huge container too. But you know what? It's fine. It's her slime. She's a girl, so she can add as much glitter as she wants. Well, I'm not saying boys can. Boys can too if they want. So yeah. Oh, it's getting kind of like really thick now. Like I need a bit more.
Mine is getting really thick. Look, it's getting very, very thick.
What was that? What was that? Her laugh is so cute. Oh, you can hear the little puppy snoring. I named him Oreo. Well, that's not his real name, but like that's what I call him because he's black and white. He's so cute.
Oreo. Like, guess what? I always watch FGTV.
FGTV. She loves that show.
And his dog name is called Oreo.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Why is it black and white too?
Yeah.
Oh, what is it? A Dalmatian?
I think it's just a dog.
Well, yeah, but like, what type of dog?
I think it's a Dalmatian. Oh. Because they put it in the because they treated it like they gave it to the you know where they where you make your dogs not pee somewhere. This girl.
This girl talks about everything. She's so funny and cute. And we should have like a mukbang. We talk so
much. This is shaking up.
Yeah, so my slime got bigger because, I mean, just look at this. And look how it shines, metallic. Is yours done yet? Oh, she got some slime on her hair. We're gonna have to clip that up with some scissors. Are you ready to get your hair cut?
Yeah.
I was just joking, but okay. Oh, this is thick now, like.
Mine is very thick. Like, who will get someone to the bathroom and fart and
dang, is she giving birth or is she blowing up the whole toilet? To the poo-poo hospital and get your booty fixed up because you have been doing choro way too much. Gosh. Oh, there's so much glue in here.
Okay,
mix your slime already because like
I am mixing my
slime. This is a long video just for two slimes.
I need more activator.
You sure?
Yes.
Mix it in fast because I want to add it. Bro, it was like sunset or something. We're making the video and look how dark it got in the background. You can see stars. It's so beautiful outside. I like when it's nighttime. It's a little spooky when you're in the forest.
Well, Mario is scared of the dark.
I am not.
Yes, he is.
I am not.
Yes, he is.
I like the dark. What do you mean? No, she's lying. Like, for real, I'm not scared. I'm not just saying that. Oh, because he's scared of the dark and he's just trying to hide it. No, I'm not scared of the dark. I like the dark.
He's trying to hide it.
No, I am not. I like the dark. You look at night and it has stars and it's nighttime and it's peaceful and quiet. And that's when the owls come out and they go, whoo, whoo. And they're so cute. I love owls.
Well, I hate owls. They always make me not always.
So, Summer, we're literally like the opposite. I like the cool color. She likes the warm colors. I like the night. She likes the daytime. I like winter and she likes summer because, you know, her birthday. Dirt-dutter. It's like duh, but it's dirt-dutter. Okay, is this I'm done yet? Is that?
It's Sunny's turtle. Okay. My mommy said I'm going to go to the doctor and we accidentally not go to the doctor, so I have to take a turtle and throw up.
She's lying, it's a joke. I think she ate too much candy. Okay, that's enough farting for today. You're ruining the satisfaction in poking the slime. And I'm going like, and he's going all over the, like the sound. You're gonna wake up the neighbors from your farting. That's enough farting, please. She's so hyper. she's farting way too much.
Wait.
Share your slime, because I'm tired of this diarrhea all over me. Like, what the heck? Did I ask for...
Okay, let's make the thing. Wait, let me add this.
I should have brought my little... Stop! Coronavirus! You're really gonna make the neighbors mad. They're gonna throw like a rake over the face. I mean, over the fence and hit us with something. Or like a toaster. You want something to hit me? Because you're farting too much? Girl, you need to stop. I'm like for real. Okay, so look, guys. If you don't stop choking on my face, I'm gonna really make a slime slap and like.
And okay.
No, actually let's mix a bit, like this much, and see what color it turns out. Okay, so the metallic took over. It just comes out like this. Now I have a book. Girl, stop! Mom, my favorite shirt! I'm really gonna make... Okay, can we show our slimes already? Hey!
Wait, I want to show my
slimes.
Are you kidding
me?
I want to show my slimes.
Okay, let's show our slimes. And 3, 2, 1! Look at this stretch. Guys, look at this. We can make a slime swirl right here.
What? Yeah!
Look at this slime swirl. Wait, I want to make a satisfying sound.
Okay.
You just ruined my slime swirl. Stop. Okay, so let's roll it like this. Can I please make a satisfying sound, class? Okay, so here it is.
You can make a satisfying...
Girl, can you stop? Okay, finally I can do some satisfying.
I guess. No, my turn.
Okay, do your satisfying poke test.
What?
Do it.
It's not lit.
That's not how you poke slime. That's not satisfying like this. Poking it like a freaking like pirate, like with a hook or something. Okay, she doesn't know how to poke it, so let me poke it for her. Cause no, hey, like this. Summer, you need to stop. Like that's getting kind of annoying. Your satisfying poke test is better than mine, but yours, I think your slime is better because like it looks so glittery and pink. It kind of makes bubbles because it's too small, and it makes better poke test. But mine is only better because I like the color. It's metallic, and here's crunch. Okay. And I'm better at making slime swirls. Look at that, guys. Okay, so are we done with the video?
Look at the satisfying stretch.
That's for all my haters. That's what's coming for you. And that's coming for you too. Oh my gosh!